just call it a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Security! Security!
Show's over!
Get me studio security!
Where's my security?
Studio security!
I need the studio detective!
Security! Security!
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You know.
Get me studio.
Rick!
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get...
I picked up a tail. This button says spike.
Bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set.
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
could do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
Is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Hello, man. I would like to report unsound business practices at Deals and Dollars.
Part of the one team that's definitely winning the war on crime. PIC, join the prison industrial complex today.
Music has really moved you. This is non-stop hot.
This is Weasel News.
Filming a deep inside disrupted by audacious car theft.
A source says baseball legend Carl Wilkins used performance-enhancing drugs.
The stock market plunges deep into painful territory, and illegal immigrants begin to wonder if America is a third-world country. A multi-million-dollar car rigged with special effects.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Hey,
taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Thank you.
Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.